Hey guys, I figured I'd make this video for anyone who's wondering how to get the three locked classes in Heroes of Hammerwatch. You start out with the Paladin, Ranger, Sorcerer, and a Warlock unlocked by default, while you still have to unlock the Thief, Priest, and Wizard classes. Anyways, let's get started. For the Thief, you'll find him imprisoned behind bars in the second act. He doesn't always appear on every run though, so you may have to go through a few attempts to find him. In order to free him, you'll have to find the hidden button, which will be somewhere along the top walls of the prison. This will open up any locked areas, including the room he's located in. Once you talk to him, it'll be possible to buy the tavern back in town. The first town hall upgrade is necessary to unlock the tavern, and in total it'll cost 15 ore. It's not necessary to find the priest in the dungeon, unlike the other two NPCs. The priest is unlocked by spending 15 ore on the chapel. Last but not least, to unlock the wizard, you'll have to find a hidden room in the third act. You can spot this hidden room by looking at the topmost walls again for any cracks, similar to how you would look for the button in the previous act. Once you attack it a few times, it'll open up and the NPC will let you buy the magic shop back in town. In order to buy the magic shop, you will have to upgrade the town hall another time. The town hall upgrade costs 20, while the magic shop costs 30 ore. In the end, you'll need 80 ore to get all three characters unlocked. If in multiplayer you can't seem to find the thief or wizard at all, it might be because the host has already unlocked them. In this case, you'll have to play in single player or find a host who hasn't found those NPCs yet. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you have any other videos you'd like to see down in the comments below.